That meant the top five for Superpole were guaranteed. Simona De Silvestro spinning on her outlap and hitting the nose of that Andretti car, to Michael Andretti's frustration.